many episodes are there?
There are 8 1-hours.
8 1-hours. So, and is it all... Is it... No, because I don't want to commit to this.
Okay.
Unless I know.
Right.
Does it all end? Like, does...
Is there a finished...
Yes. Do I find out... Do I find out who's doing the murders?
You find out certain...
Oh, don't!
No,
don't!
You find out certain things, but you're left with a huge hook. And basically, I think we never have the answer of how good or bad is Marcella. What do we really, really think about her?
Because it starts in that, a bit like, do you ever see Damages?
I haven't seen Damages, but that's what I'm saving. I want to see that. I haven't seen that or Game of Thrones.
Because Damages has a similar thing where, because your show begins 12 weeks, you know, right. 12 weeks in the future.
Our show does?
Yes.
It says 12 days earlier.
Oh, it's 12 days earlier. 12 days.
Yeah.
And then it goes back.
And then it goes back. Yeah, we start in the back and then we end in the back. So you just as you're watching the first episode, just remember what's happened, why we got to there, because Hans and the thrillers that he writes are incredibly, well, can be quite complicated. There's so many threads to the storyline.
And I feel bad. I feel we got bogged down in talking about ITV Pub. So let's.
I know how to work that one. It's really simple.
Let's talk about who is Marcella and why is she a story? Why is she a series?
She's called Marcella Backlund. She's got 2 children, and she left the police force when she was a detective because she chose the love of her husband and her children above her career. And she's quite happy with that. Something happens to her, which I'm not allowed to reveal, which kind of causes a period of quite severe depression. And then she goes back to work after being told that her husband no longer loves her.
Yikes.
Yeah, and so she's left quite